Hello, this is Adam from binocularsguides.com. My friends, today I want to talk about binoculars you need to avoid. So this is my short article. You can, by the way, you can visit my website. You can find the link below this video. And in short, I want you to know that there are some. I always recommend to my readers to buy brand binoculars because they are always have high quality optics and they are made of high quality materials. When it comes to cheap binoculars, especially made by China manufacturers, very often they are not so good. The optics quality is not so good, and as a result, you get very low quality image. So in this short article, and as I said, you can find the link below this video, I explain in very simple terms which binoculars you need to avoid, especially Sakura binocular. I bought this binocular about 1 year ago, so this was very terrible experience, very bad binocular. You see, this here is the list of the binoculars that you need to avoid. Mainly these are zoom binoculars. You see, zoom binoculars, these are type of binoculars that have different a few different types of magnification. So it's not, there is normal binocular with fixed magnification. There are binoculars that are called zoom binoculars that have several types of magnification. There's up from 10, let's say up to 100 magnification, because they are very low quality binoculars. You see, in this article, I exactly explain and show the binoculars and that you need to avoid, and show the score number that I gave them. They are very low quality scores. They have, you see, the Burwolf, the Sakura, Sunagor. They are very, you see, these are not brand binoculars. They are made mostly by Chinese manufacturers. So I recommend you to visit my link so you can read this article. It will take maybe 2 or 3 minutes to see the list of the binoculars that I don't recommend. Okay, if you have any questions, just let me know. I wanted to help you avoid wasting your time and money on useless products. If you have any questions, just let me know. Leave your comment below this video, and I will be happy to help you. Thank you for watching.